You're confusing the kids when you making the boys believe they need to be girls and the girls want to be boys because you have some spiritual and psychological balance within you that you never address, and you've been covering it up for years, and it has nothing to do with anything but what had taken place in your past, whether you were sexually assaulted or you was raped or you was not getting enough love or you was abused.